essentially SINAP, the Shanghai Institute of Applied Science, has a very aggressive program with molten salt reactors. They're doing a two-pronged approach where they build solid fuel test reactors with pebble fuel, and also molten salt dissolved thorium test reactors as well.
Thorium.
Dissolved thorium fuel in the molten salt. Similar to that molten salt reactor experiment in America.